Our body is perhaps the most important part of our existence. Who doesn't want a great body? What defines a good body? Good physique, high energy levels, absence of disease. So how do we achieve a great body? Nutrition is the understanding of the process how nutrients inside food, water, and air intake affect our body. Modern science divides food broadly into macronutrients like carbohydrates, proteins, fats, and micronutrients like vitamins and minerals. Accordingly, a balanced diet consisting of all these elements in adequate quantity and of good quality is a must to achieve a healthy, good-looking body. As per ancient wisdom, our body, just like everything else on this earth, is composed of five elements, that is water, air, fire, earth, and space. Jal, Vayu, Agni, Prithvi, or Akash. Accordingly, any imbalance in these elements will affect the health of your body adversely. Ancient wisdom also divides food into three types, that is, sattvic, rajasic, and tamasic, which are respectively appropriate for different body types and lifestyles. Recent study of disease and ailments has shown that certain types of foods such as processed sugar, maida flour, fried foods, added salts, excessive oils, red meats, and dairy products are known to be responsible for numerous diseases, hence causing immense harm to our body. These may be referred to as harmful foods. So, how to achieve a great body? Take a clue from Mother Nature. Whatever we can eat without cooking or any other process is our natural food, like fresh fruits and vegetables, all types of nuts, etc. As a thumb rule, therefore, a minimum of 50% consumption of natural foods in our diets and avoiding harmful foods as much as possible, along with drinking clean water and inhaling clean air, is a key to achieving good nutrition for a great body.